Wait, you're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology.
J4.
No way some kid could work it.
I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler! They're filler that's driving me to madness!
No more! No more, please! You're gonna have to find another way! Keep going, I think you're onto something! I knew I could trust you, keep it up! I'm still stuck, better try the other console.
Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool, because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Oh god. Oh god, I got an itch. Oh god, that is the worst! Oh! Oh! here. I can just... Ah! Oh! You gotta be close. Come on, try again. Okay, next time's gotta be the turn. Give it all you got. See, you've got to keep trying. I believe in you. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo moo. Moo. Moo 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 moo.
Moo. Moo.
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here! It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay. Yeah.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! You did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Found something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. Tangy and nutty.
Thank you.
Moo!
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.